you.
Thank you so much for coming to the third installment of our cabaret series. This song is for you.
Day of the Dead to us.
I'm Brianna Sauvage.
I am Nicole Lee Aosa.
Nicole, I thought I was going to dress as the devil and you were going to dress as the angel tonight.
Yeah, I never agreed to that. I was always going to be the devil.
But I have red hair now.
Yeah, well, I have no soul, so we're even.
Well, we can't both be devils.
Well, someone's going to have to change.
Challenge accepted. Oh. Yes, I, you know, when we decided on the name for the show, Day of the Dead to Us, we didn't think that so many of our friends were going to take it so fucking literally.
And it's like, they want us to talk shit about them.
I mean, we're going to.
I mean, we're going to talk about everyone here, too.
Oh, yes, definitely.
Yes.
But, you know, we're all indie theater performers, you'd think they'd realize that our biggest fear is performing to an empty house.
Yeah, that's not my biggest fear.
Yeah, mine's probably regret.
Spiders.
Rejection, maybe.
Spiders.
Organized religion.
Catholic spiders.
You know, Nicole, the best way to get over your fears. Yes.
Oh no, if you throw, fuck you.
You throw a handful of spiders at a bitch one time. I mean, I was gonna say drink till you can't fucking see straight. More for me. Yeah, I came to the conclusion that all of my biggest fears have always been in my head. You know, as a kid, my mom thought it was a great idea to show a double feature of Jaws and Poltergeist to an 8-year-old. Hashtag mom goals. And so I was always terrified that I'd be in the bath and Jaws would come out of the drain and fucking eat me. Or, you know, I'd be in the pool and an army of skeleton sharks would come up and drag me under. You know, the monster under the bed made sure that nary a toe slipped over the side. And I guess as I got older, my fears aged up with me and just found new lodging in my brain. Like, the skeletons in the pool have been traded for skeletons in my closet. And the monster under the bed turned into a whole stream of monsters in my bed. And yeah, I just, there's always fins to the left and fins to the right, but for all of those deep-seated fucking fears, this song's for you. I mean, downtown theater, right? That's the scariest fucking thing. No equity, people. No one taking care of you. You're just running yourself ragged. Especially here.
Holy fuck, there's a fucking ghost! scared you, didn't you?